Hi, I'm Philip Keeling, and I'm with Annabelle Robertson, the Executive Director of United Against Poverty of Indian River County. We're here celebrating Burgers and Brews 2019. It's our fourth annual Burgers and Brews. We're with 5,000 members of our local community, raising money to support United Against Poverty, which I think Annabelle is going to tell us a little bit more about.
As you guys know, United Against Poverty is a local anti-poverty organization that serves 750 families a day in our community with crisis stabilization, education, job training, and food assistance. We so appreciate all our neighbors coming out today to help us raise money for that local programming. 100% of what is raised here today goes to serve families in need in our community. Thank you.